locate a SEB download link. There is one available in our knowledge base on our support site. Click on Safe Exam Browser. This opens our SEB support article. Select the download appropriate for your operating system. SEB does not support Chromebooks. Today we will be using Windows. Wait patiently for the download to complete and double-click to begin installation. Agree to the terms of service and click Install. Wait for the installation to complete. You can speed up this process by closing unnecessary applications. Next, we will look on our start bar to confirm the application has been installed by typing in Safe. Return to your course inside your normal browser. Our example will be inside of Blackboard. Your LMS may differ. Locate the test you will be taking that requires SEB. Click the Launch Safe Exam Browser, SEB button. Provide permission to open the SEB link. SEB will then launch and ask you to log into your institution's LMS. Once signed in, you will navigate back to your test and begin. If you encounter a message stating that SEB is not being detected on your device, then you have not properly installed the Safe Exam Browser. Please make sure that you have installed the correct version of SEB for your operating system and that your OS is up to date. If you need any additional support, please visit us online at help.biosig-id.com.